that clinic was giving the providing the veterinary services to our client, the owner of the peacocks. And I am saying peacocks because now I know it's 14. I never knew the first time I'm getting that number. So there was a veterinary clinic, the wildlife, providing that service. And that clinic wanted us to do a test on the bird, on the one peacock that was there. When you provide a sample to our clinic, you have to give us all the information, all the relevant information. So all we got were samples from that peacock. Actually, our technicians went out to that clinic to get the sample. The BAHA attending veterinarian could not get the necessary information. For some reason, there was lack of information from that private clinic to the authority. And actually this morning I sent out a notification of diseased animals document to every veterinarian and every animal health technician. The authority is sent out this document telling people that it is by law, it is in the BAHA Act 53, item 53.1, that any veterinarian, any animal health technician, any person that suspects a diseased animal needs to separate that animal and inform the authority. It's in the BAHA Act. And given this event now, I sent out a reminder to every practitioner